Mission Control, the bird has landed.
La la la, Francia, Colombia, me gusta.
Freeze. Estamos rompiendo la discoteca. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Un, dos, tres, luego.
Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira, el Rica los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
Just say, girl, girl, I don't dance, I work. I don't play, I slay. I don't walk, I strut, 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 and then sashay. But I don't work for free. That's not the tea, hunty. So make it rain on me, and I might let you see. My nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels, nails, hair, hips, heels. Left, right, left, right, left with a spin. Where's my sash and crown? Cause I win. I'm so fab, I'm gone with the wind. Y'all 6, 7, 8, 9, 7, 10.
That was so great. Come on over. Come on over. And I'm going to give you this microphone. So, you just saw it, ladies and gentlemen. They were amazing. Enter your comments right now. And I'd like to now find out a little bit about who you are. So, please introduce yourself.
So, we are a group that formed last year for season 3 of TKFW. My mom and I thought of these amazing dancers and said, why not make a group?
This year, we have a new member, Haley. And we also got the chance to work with Jamie, who choreographed this number, which was a great experience.
So I just wanted to now know a little bit about how or what kind of positive message you may want to share to everyone that's watching right now.
A positive message that we'd like to share as a group
is to stay positive, obviously, and to not give up and still be hopeful. And there's light at the end of the tunnel, and if we all do our part, we can get through this together.
Stay safe and stay positive.
Those are excellent messages from 4Xtreme. Let's give them one fierce and fabulous pose on count three. Ready? We're going to work the camera. One, two, three, four.
Bam.
Bam.
All right. Awesome. See you later. Exit stage left or right or both. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. 4Xtreme just threw down for you. We hope you enjoyed that. Welcome to our fourth edition of Toronto Kids Fashion Week. We are so excited to be here with you today, and we're so thrilled that you decided to join us. My name is Sean Byfield, and I'm your MC for the event. You're probably noticing, something's a little different. Well, yeah, these. It's been an interesting year, and we haven't been able to run a fashion show like we normally do. But as they say in the industry, the show must go on. So now we are in a ginormous soundstage in downtown Toronto. That way we can uphold all the safety specifications that we need, and we can provide an awesome show for you at home. So we have 15 kid fashion designers that are excited to share their love of fashion with you today. With that being said, welcome again to our fourth season of Toronto Kids Fashion Week. We hope you enjoy. Mocha Collection. Portuguese designer Zalia Ribeiro has a great love for children's fashion with finer details. Ribeiro started her clothing line 40 years ago in downtown Toronto when her son was her inspiration to launch Mocha. Ribeiro's designs are utterly astounding and truly capture the essence of sophistication with classic cuts and intriguing fabrics that are selected with great care along with excellent craftsmanship. Ribeiro's creations have been internationally acclaimed in Europe, England, the United States, Japan, and Saudi Arabia. Mocha has been published in multinational international magazines and have also received numerous global awards for excellence in fashion design. And now, let's welcome Mocha Collection. the collection designer, Zalia Rebo. Hello, Zalia.
How are you?
I'm very well, and I know it's been a really interesting year for all of us. So I just wanted to ask you, how have you managed to still be creative in this year?
Well, I have a lot more time to be creative. But when you don't have the excitement of the shows and going to trade shows and seeing people, you get a little bit down in the gutter. But, you know, life goes on.
Life does go on, right? And we saw from today's show that life still went on for these kids and they looked amazing. So congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Do you have anything that you'd like to share with the audience today?
Well, I think in these times, I look at it as spending precious moments with a family. And anything else doesn't matter, because this too shall pass. And when it does, you'll remember the time you spent with them.
That's excellent advice. I hope everyone is listening. And let's all welcome and congratulate Zalia. All right, welcome back. It's time for Art and Anna, and I have a message that the designers have sent us. Art and Anna, art and fashion are intrinsically linked, and more so now than ever. We want those children who wear our clothes to be nurtured with a love for art and to draw from its energy and creativity. Art and Anna are based in San Francisco Bay Area. They offer a full and comprehensive made-to-measure service with unique design for your children. They're committed to providing the best customer service possible. And now let's welcome Art and Anna.